Then there's a charm from polymomotea. So as usual, just align the pieces as shown here. Then do the same for the back piece. Bank a stitch and stuff the hub. This is what we'll have when it's done. Then just blanket stitch in the middle of the circle and the outer layer and stuff it as you go. Then using jump rings or any wires just to hang the heart in the middle. It can be used as a keychain or anything you like. So as usual, I hope you like it and tag me on Instagram. Let me see how it works for you. And just check out my previous video and please subscribe if you haven't.